Hi, my name is Anna Aidor. I started my career in India 3 years back with a movie Urta Punjab. Then I've done a movie called Gurgaon, which had just been released last week. And another film is 2 days back, freshly new movie from Yash Raj Films called KD Band. And yeah, it's been so far a very blessed journey, I guess, because that's been so much happening. Maine bahut theater bhi kiya, Delhi mein and in Bombay. So I think that's why I started. Like any other actor, maine bahut sare auditions kiya. I was meeting people, and obviously then based on that, I got my films.
आप हिंदी कैसे बोल रही थी?
जब मैं 8 साल की थी मैंने हिंदी सीखा बिकॉज आई वॉज लर्निंग इंडियन क्लासिकल डांस कथक और भरतनाट्यम इन इंडियन एम्बेसी बैक इन बेलारूस सो
कथक और भरतनाट्यम भी कर लेती
जी हाँ
सो आपने शॉर्ट फिल्म में डायरेक्ट किया है नीलिमा अज़ीम के साथ
जी नीलिमा अज़ीम इज़ माई गुरु कथक गुरु एंड मैंने एक मूवी डायरेक्ट किया इट्स कॉल्ड स्थिर और इट्स बीन 9 months दैट इट्स ट्रैवलिंग अक्रॉस द ग्लोब और 4 awards बीन इट्स ऑलरेडी गॉट 4 awards सो या दैट्स
बीन आपके रोल्स के बारे में बताइएगा एक तो उड़ता पंजाब बताइएगा और एक कैदी बैंड
बताइएगा इन उड़ता पंजाब आई वाज प्लेइंग द मेन कैरेक्टर्स गर्लफ्रेंड एंड इट्स नॉट अ बिग सीन बट इट्स अ वेरी इम्पैक्टफुल सीन सो दैट वॉज विद शाहिद कपूर एंड आफ्टर दैट I've done a very big Gujarati film called Passport and it's been a great experience kyunki uske liye maine Gujarati seekh liya aur my character was aadhi Indian aadhi American so and Malhar Thakur is a very great big actor in Gujarat so that was a very interesting that for 9 months I was living in Gujarat shooting for my film and learning the language aur about Yash Raj film KD Band I can say that it's a very refreshing story kyunki the movie talks about 7 under trials making a music band inside the jail so Habib Faisal has for the first time wrote something like that no one has ever done anything like it so and I'm playing a character from Belarus a girl who comes to India to act in Bollywood movies but she had a fake visa and work permit so she is in jail
Yeah,
so I've been an actor when I was again a kid because my parents always wanted me to perform, I guess. So I was in the theater. लेकिन जब मैं इंडिया में आई थी, in Delhi, people used to discourage me a lot. I used to get that you're a white girl, तो क्या करेगी इंडिया में? Like you want to be a background dancer, you want to be. So for 3 years. एक्टिंग के बारे में मैंने सोचा नहीं था आई वॉज डूइंग डायरेक्शन लर्निंग फिल्म मेकिंग एंड डूइंग थिएटर बट वेन आई केम टू बॉम्बे दैट्स वेन माई लाइफ चेंज क्योंकि बॉम्बे में लोग बहुत फ्रेंडली है बहुत इंकरेजिंग है सो वेन आई मेट मुकेश चाबरा फॉर एग्जाम्पल ही टोल्ड मी दैट यू नो यू शुड स्टे इन बॉम्बे यू शुड लिव हियर एंड देन यू गेट प्रोजेक्ट्स लाइक दैट सो थैंक्स टू हिम आई गेस
हाउ डू यू फील नाउ द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री हाउ इज दे एक्सेप्टेड डेफिनेटली देयर वाज अ स्ट्रगल पीरियड बट नाउ हाउ
एवरीवन या एंड आई फील इट्स गुड when you should not think about struggle as something bad like you have to go through that and I think I'm still struggling and it's good I'm not really thinking about it but most of the time I think I'm happy I'm whatever been happening to me projects are coming you know auditions are happening that means that I'm doing my work and I do what I love but yeah sometimes you still feel okay people still perceive me as that outsider okay but then again when I speak hindi or I speak gujarati or I dance like an indian when I do kathak for example so then people are becoming more like oh, okay great so wo apni hai wo indian ki hai
so being a foreigner like many times a stereotype of a role what you might be really actually like you get maybe okay she's a white skin girl
you know maybe it used to happen 5 years back when I started in Delhi but now I feel it's not there anymore because yahan pe bahut sare foreigners hai males females whatever in theater in films anywhere so I think there is so much scope for us right now that India became international the people come here to work so I think there is no challenge
could you talk about your project which you signed recently
yes so abhi do projects hai ek to web series from Balaji It's about the life of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. So I'm portraying his wife, Emily, and she was from Austria. We haven't started the shoot yet, so I'm about to leave to Poland in 2 days. And another project is international project. It's a Polish Indian film directed by Vikas Verma. And it's got Sanjay Dutt in it and Gulshan Grover and other few international actors. So that we're going to start shooting in October, I guess. So
very excited. A small short film also.
I've directed the show. It's called Steer, and it was shot last year exactly at the same time when Ganpati was happening. Because it was about a festival, how a girl loses her balance, she can't find peace. She's a dancer, so she can't find a space. She's always thinking that everything around her disturbs her. She tries to be in silence. But then she finally finds her balance in a crazy crowd. So she finds herself being, it was such a tough time shooting it because people are mad, right? They're dancing, the Ganpati procession is huge. So I went and we were shooting for straight 6-8 hours in the rains. It was great experience, and it's 8 minutes short film. It's really small, but I'm really proud of it that it's traveling the world right now and it gets awards.
I
acted in this film as well. So I think what happened to me is because I write as well and I have interest in direction. So for me, acting, filmmaking, it's a one space for me as an artist. I want to direct and act. For me, it's not, I can't separate myself. So if I don't get a good role, I have free time, I'll definitely write something myself and direct it. So.
Oh,
I have many actors which I really admire. I really like in theater. I like Nasiruddin Shah. He's a great mentor and guru. I love Irfan Khan and his acting skills. Rajkumar Rao is something unbelievable, and Nawazuddin Siddiqui. And when I met Nawaz for the first time, and I was very happy, and I didn't know what to say. And yeah, I love this kind of actors, I guess.
Why not the Khans, actually? You didn't mention any of the Khans.
Yep. Everyone loves them, right? Other people also should get love.
And Khans.
When I was a kid, I used to watch any movie of Salman Khan, Shah Rukh Khan, Amitabh Bachchan. I used to know dialogues by heart. I was that mad.
Can you tell
but
one
these
one?
Days... Okay, very small, but it was very funny. When I used to argue with my friends or something, Indian friends, again, as a kid, I used to say, koi baat nahi, mere paas maa hai. And I used to laugh at it a lot. Yeah, so that was it.
You're also a singer, so can you do something?
I don't know where this comes from. I think I'm a better dancer than a singer, but for Yash Raj film, I had to sing for an audition. And I sing in my language. I don't sing in Hindi.
Which country belongs to Akhil?
Belarus.
Can you sing?
Belarus is next to Russia. Okay, I'll try to sing. It's a Belarusian song, and it's a folk song. It's a folk song. Aapko kuch samajh nahi aayega, lekin from the heart.
Universe.
Yeah.
Universe.